We Googled the number one thing to see, and it was the Canada War Museum. And we all like history. We all like museums, and we knew coming from a smaller town that this was going to have something we'd never seen before.